Don Amateo. Nino is about to itch.
Hey, what the fuck is up?
What the fuck is up? Play ball, that's what's up. Check. Check, money. Shut up. Check. Double check. Check.
Come on, dude.
Whoa, y'all here to see G-Money.
G-Money? Yo, what's up with these elbows, man?
Sucker. Yo, G! You know him?
Score.
Hold up, I know him. He's cool. He's all right.
He's back, Playboy. He's back. Yeah. How you feeling, G-Money, my man?
What's up with your man?
Pat him down.
Like that.
Word.
I mean, what the fuck is this, man? What's up,
what
man?
The fuck is up is I don't know you. That's what's up. Now, I know you're supposed to be my man's new contact, but I don't trust you. So since you interrupted my game, get the fuck out.
You ain't even got to be...
Mr. Money, will you please escort Mr. Washington off the court? Take him down the block. And if this dreadlock bumbarass even blinks wrong, you lullaby his ass.
Don't forget about what we talked about before at Frankie's. I'm definitely gonna be the next king, you understand?
Yo, Keish, I seen that boy somewhere before.
Oh, really?
That's right, I checked him out myself. He cool than a fan, man. Cool than a fan. And the product is 60% cheaper than what the brothers is paying now.
Now, that's gonna free up a whole lot of money to do a lot of other things.
Oh, yeah? Like maybe take over another city project, huh?
All right, let's roll with it. Rebuild and get strong.
Most definitely.
Yo, Money, listen, I'm gonna tell you something.
If it's not who he says he is, I'm gonna kill him. Then I'm gonna kill you. Yo, I don't trust Mr. Washington, so I want him to stick to me like flies to shit.